1949, Nurse Cunningham and I went to Europe on a Dutch boat. As we were approaching Rotterdam, the fog became so thick that landing was delayed. To expedite matters, the customs officials came aboard the boat. Passengers formed into lines and one by one were questioned. Nurse Cunningham was in one line, I was in another. I smoke a great deal, whereas he doesn't smoke at all. However, he was taking 5 cartons of cigarettes into Europe for me, and I had that number myself. We were both travelling through Holland to Belgium and then France, and the customs regulations varied for all those countries with regard to cigarettes. For instance, you could at that time take 5 cartons per person into France, but only 2 per person into Holland. When I got to my customs officer, all of this was clear to both of us. Out of the goodness of his heart, he was reluctant to deprive me of my 3 extra cartons, or to charge duty on them. But he found it difficult to find an excuse for letting me off. Finally he said, "Are you going to out Holland backwards?" I said yes. He was overjoyed, then he said, "You can keep all the cigarettes, have a good trip." I left the line and noticed that Merce Cunningham had just reached his customs officer and was having some trouble about the extra cartons too. So I went over and told the official that Merce Cunningham was going to go out of Holland backwards. He was delighted. "Oh, in that case," he said, "there's no problem at all."